I don't really give a fuck about your past.